on that whistle from Nestor Pitana. She do have numbers four, and now play to the end line, cut back, and before the shot was taken, recovers inside the box. Golovin looking, knocked away, headed down. Russia. Zamin leads it inside, and that's going wide of goal, and out for a goal kick. Russia will keep it. With a pass, Golovin into the box. Header. Russia's on the board. Gazinski.
LJP exactly.
Pass opens it up towards the end line. Cut back. And Amayouf knocked it away. Got a right hand to it. Otherwise, it's 2-0 Russia.
And I think it was Al Bryant that came across.
You see Edwin coming back to try to defend, but it's headed just wide of Akinfeev. The chance by. Looking for a give and go instead. The shot. Farage ready to strike. Curling it in low. And that's going to be headed over.
Saudi's had a tough time over the last couple minutes trying to get their foot on it.
Zobnin delivered that one. Over here. Four in the attack for Russia. Cheryshev looks. And as he tried to make that play, he lost it. Golovin waits for the help. It's there. Russia looks for a second goal. Cheryshev looks up, shoots. Goal! Cheryshev! 2-0 Russia!